I have not tried it. I have not practiced it. I will not be doing it. But I think it's pretty cool for the guys that go out and try to do it.
For Andre Svechnikov again in back of the goal. He stops in a dime. Lacrosse move. Scores! He scores! He did it again! Andre Svechnikov!
I have not practiced the Michigan lacrosse move. I think I'm just going to do the through the legs and stop there.
What a beautiful goal by Matthew Tkachuk!
I can't say I've mastered the Michigan lacrosse move yet.
Forsberg, he's got some open ice. Lifts it up and tries to put it in and does! Full speed behind the net, lacrosse style.
But I think it's great. We've seen a couple guys score some pretty amazing goals. So if you have the guts to pull that off in a game, then go for it.
I call it the Crosby move because that's more my childhood.
For me, it's the Sidney Crosby. It's the Crosby, not the Michigan.
I think I was better at that when I was 8 than I am now. I don't think I could ever do it now.
Yeah, I have tried some sort of version of the Michigan lacrosse move in the NHL.
Puck's knocked loose. Matthews from behind the net. Feeds it out front. Nylander scores!
Dawson Matthews loses the side of the goal. Was taking a lacrosse goal there, and it slipped off his stick.
Fortunately, it hasn't worked out for me yet, but it's not really something you practice. It's more so just like messing around after practice and just kind of getting a feel for what it takes, but it's not easy.
Haven't practiced it, haven't tried it, can't do it. I mean, I don't love it, but it's a pretty sweet move. But I just, one guy tried to do it against our team and I got pretty mad.
Trying to stuff it in on the lacrosse move was Comtois there behind the net. And then of course he got bumped hard, as you would expect anytime you try a move like that.
Yeah, I don't like it.
I'd be worried if I tried that and missed and then got hit behind the net. That seems like you're in a vulnerable spot.
I don't think I have the skill set to be able to do it in a game, and nervous that I'd probably miss it and then probably get beat up. So I will not do it.
I think there was a guy last year, I don't remember who it was, who did try it on me. And that was the hardest I've ever tried to make a save, because that is not something that you want done to you.
I think it's pretty spectacular to watch. It's a good move. But as a goalie, I don't like it, because you don't know if he's coming high or if he's going low. So I think the best way is just to swing your stick around and maybe get his wrist or something.
I think it's pretty sick. I think it's a little overrated.
I love the move. I love whatever grows the game and the fans love. I think it's awesome. And if you can pull that off in a live NHL game, it's pretty impressive.
I'm not a fan of it. I think it's a little hokey to me.
Lacrosse move is sick. I don't know if I can ever do that in the game or even in the practice.
I mean, I think it's great. It's great to see. It's not great when someone tries it when you're on the ice, but a little bit of a helpless feeling.
Crosby sets up behind the goal. Lacrosse move. He tried it. He's off the side of the cage.
I think if I have the space behind a net to do it or give it a shot, I won't be afraid to.
I would never try it just in case it didn't work, but if it works, it looks great. If it doesn't, not so much.
Yeah, I've practiced it, the Michigan move a lot. Only in practice, never tried it in a game, but maybe if an opportunity came, I'd go for it.
I have tried it and practiced it, and I'll continue to just only do it in practice.
I think I would try it in a game if the opportunity came, behind the net and I had time. Probably wouldn't try it skating. I'd probably have to try it standstill first.
I would definitely never try it in a game because I don't think I could do it, but I mean, it's pretty cool. It's pretty impressive how guys do it.
There's been a couple of times in games when I've like maybe had a chance to do it and haven't done it, so I kind of get like a little scared in that moment to do it.
Myself, personally, I will not try it. I refuse. I just don't want to look silly trying to do it.
No, I'm not going to try it, but I think it's pretty cool.